I've always been curious about Magician Lord, but I don't really remember ever playing it. It came out in 1990. I was only 10 years old then, by Alpha Denshi Company Corporation. I remember seeing this game on a Nickelodeon show called Nick Arcade. I remember Neo-Geo was brand new back then, and I remember seeing this and maybe a couple other Neo-Geo games, like maybe Ghost Pilots. It's another game I need to play. So I'm gonna play through it, hopefully beat it. It's just attack and jump, very simple. Let's see if there's an intro. C and D buttons are not used. No intro. All right. How to play. It's just shot and jump. Oh, you can shoot up and down. That's cool. Dale of Evil Gods. I feel like I might have played this before. Damn, that was fast. Okay, now it's the lizard guy that can breathe fire. Oh, I can go in there. I didn't think that was gonna work. I pressed up. Oh, I'm a ninja. Cool. The jumps are pretty floaty in this game. Shit. Oh, I'm back to a magician. Shit. I must get more health when I'm those other characters or something. God damn it. Well, this game isn't. Well, it's nice that they let you continue where you just died. Fuck. Holy shit. Continue. Again, changes to hell. This must have been some Japanese translation failures. Wow. Again, changes to hell. Holy shit. There. I just had to just keep hitting them.
What imprudence, you human being.
What imprudence, you human being. Face your trial by God. Okay. Okay. Is if I get to continue where... Yeah, it seems like I continue where I left off, yeah. To the evil mind. A lot of spike balls. Yeah, for 1990, this was really good graphics. Shit. Damn, this game is not easy. Holy shit. Ah, shit. Ah, fuck. Two hits and you're dead. I guess there's a reason they let you continue right from where you were. Jesus Christ. And I thought this game was gonna be easy. Oh, all that? Thank you. the hell? What am I supposed to be doing? Fuck this game. Oh, we got somewhere. Giant ass piston. Or elevator or something. Oh shit! What the fuck? What the hell? Oh, there we go. I'm destined just to die? Okay. Finally starts shooting low. Again changes to hell. If they made me start like the whole level over, I would, no chance I would play this game. Highway leading to a foreign space. Okay. This is cool. Oh shit. It's not cool. God. I feel sorry for the kids on Nick Arcade that had to play this fucking game. Fuck. I mean, they probably fucking died immediately, just like me. Thank you. fucking scorpion. God damn it. That's it? Ridiculous. Man. If I ever played this as a kid, I must have hated it. Jesus Christ. Bosses are cool. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. There we go. That's what I needed to do. Another book. Castle of Devils. Well, this is gonna be impossible. Shit. Ugh. sorry I ever played this game. No, this is like Ghouls and Ghosts. A new monster. New character, at least. That guy has poor range, though. Stupid game, want me to go? I've already been over here. Oh, these fucking fish again. Terrible. God damn it. Huh. What the fuck? Hey. Oh, this is where I needed to be? God. I already was over here. What the fuck? I don't know what the fuck this game wants from me. Game sucks. Oh, there we go. Oh my God. Thank you. I just want this game to end. Persistent guy. Oh shit. Well, yeah, you're right. Again, changes to hell. Fuck. It's the same exact thing. This game again. Oh no. Underground? I think it said underground. Oh my god. Was that supposed to be a rivet? Underground Passage of Terror. Are you fucking serious? Fuck. Go. Fuck these frog fucks. No. At least I'm getting further in the stage. Fuck all of this. That weapon. That's like Ghouls and Ghosts shit you throw and it just goes blah, 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 all on the ground. I guess that's okay, actually. Yeah, that works. Start me on the goddamn spikes. God damn it. I'm fucking impatient. I don't even care. Whatever. Fuck this game. Oh shit. Oh, God damn it. I'd like to see 10-year-old me play this fucking game. I don't care about any of that shit. Great. I just can't escape it. I can't escape it. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Fuck. Oh my God. This is such a shitty fucking game. Just one of these never-ending loops. Oh. Fuck you. What am I supposed to be doing? We got a different enemy. Oh, we got some more power. What the fuck am I supposed to be doing? What do I have to just kill all the frog guys? I mean, is that what it fucking is? Hey, there's still some frog guys left. Is this different? This is different. What the fuck? Oh my god. I got somewhere different? How the fuck did this happen? Oh my god, please, please let this game end.
Feel fortunate with survival until now.
Oh, I don't feel fortunate at all. I feel very unlucky. This is just gonna take a lot of quarters. Can't even imagine how many quarters this would take in real life. Oh my god. I have to beat this game so all of this wasn't done in vain. I had to have suffered through this for a reason. God. Oh my god. Please just let me fight a final boss or something. No! Oh, I get a girl? Of course. Oh, I'm just gonna fight girls, I see. Oh god. Cat girl! One of the worst games I've ever played. It's just too... It's too fucking frustrating. Oh, fuck you. Oh. There we go. Bunch of women. Oh, God. Just fucking end. Yeah, I wonder if I'm gonna die. See, the controls in this game aren't even good, so it makes it even worse. It makes it even harder to fucking survive.
Yeah.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. I can do this. This is fucking ridiculous. Is there a cheat? Is there a cheat for this game? Let's see. Dip switches. Freeze and free play. Oh, that's it. Setting mode. On and off. I don't know what that means. Versus mode and normal. All right. I don't know how is this possible? How is this possible? They just keep coming? Is it just non-stop? Thank you. Maybe I can draw them out. Well, that's it. This game sucks. Thanks for watching.